This is a virgin relaxer. My client came in and she wanted a new look, a new cut. She haven't had a relaxer in 5 years, so I based her really well. I cut her hair down first before I put the relaxer on. I gave her an Ashate relaxer. I wrapped her with the Heavenly Foam. After I wrapped her, I curled her with the Marcel irons, and she absolutely loved her new look. Take a look at this.
Hello.
Look at the reveal. She loves it.
Look, you see the side? Yeah. Let me get the mirror.
Oh,
yeah.
Somebody just asked me, said, hey, hair cut day? I was like, yeah, today.
I'll tell you what, I'm going to take this camera and show you what it looks like. That makes it easier. You can see the back.
Before those questions can be answered, detectives need to identify the body.
Can you get him?
And once they roll the prints, they will identify rather quickly.
The prints would soon reveal the victim as the 21-year-old Paul
Shelley. Okay. This is what it looked like.
Yes.
Yes. Especially this top. Oh my god.
Oh, I love this. Oh, snap! Got my shortcut.
Remember, you was excited. I was excited. But I had to get to the bottom. Like, okay, once we done, that's going to be the real excitement right there.
I'm going to take some pictures
so you can see it. Okay. Yes. Oh my god. And that is to give it time to breathe, train. Yes, that's the thing that got me. I ain't gonna lie, I was back there. I touched it back for a couple of times. Because I was like, I felt the air and I was like, ain't no hair back there.
This is the finished look. I gave her a shortcut. I curled her with the Marcells all over. She just absolutely loved it.
I still got my side burnies. Oh my goodness. I had these things since I was a baby.
They was too nice of me to cut off. I'm like, I hope she like them. I'm keeping them.
I said they're going to look at it. They're going to be like, girl, where you get them from? You've been here for life.